email or call, hey, thanks, coach. I don't want anything more than that, but you pay that forward. All of us have been in a position where you are right now, right? All of us. But it ain't about your mom, it ain't about your daddy, it ain't about your situation, it ain't about any of that. Derwin Gray, another one who I forgot. Coach Gray also. The thing about life is that when you get an opportunity, you seize it, right? You're like a pit bull to it. I'm from Houston, Texas. I didn't think I'd ever be doing the things I'm doing now. But it's all because I had a mother, I had a belief inside of me that I could do what I'm doing now. I want to see you guys do whatever it is and be successful. You may go play 12 years in basketball. You may go be a president of a corporation. Whatever it is, take advantage of it. This was your opportunity. If you go in there and talk to these coaches now, that's a job interview. Yes, sir. You stand up straight. You look him in the eye. You talk to him man to man. Because that's what you're going here for now on. It ain't mama. It ain't daddy. It ain't uncle. It ain't auntie. It's you now, right? So you take advantage of the opportunity that you have in front of you. Again, thank these coaches for their time because they all have families, and I appreciate them coming out. One more time.
Opportunity!
Hey, turn around for a photo op real quick. Just stand up for a photo.